My time left may be short, my time left may be long. The latter only makes me sing more furiously my own song. Rivers of fire that actually quench the yearning spirit's insatiable thirst. The burning desire explosively consuming the fuel for, in the end, this climactic burst. Somewhere in the wild forest, I can hear her now, with just a whisper of the endearing name that endures me after all of the shame, the tears of the failures that haunting this game taunt me to fame. Somewhere they say it has been written, already somehow been said. I guarantee you will hear it here first and be smitten like a milk-drinking kitten. I have drunk the dead. Secured their blessings, undressing whatever sense they are theorized to possess. Through storm and stress, I have them enslaved, drained and chained with just enough strength to protect my chest. And the heart that beats beneath it? Yeah, the dead can hear my heart, me, and they learn to fear me even before they came to be. Therefore, my friend, I have expressions that will open you to a brave new universe. I steal only what was already mine, artfully applying it in verse. In the wild, surrounded by beasts, I can hear another calls out to me. She suffers because she didn't take my hand in my personal dance with seducing destiny. Part of my concession to qualify as a man are the mundane reconciliations with reality. Well, I laid fate down and amply repaid her for all my thwarted spirituality, the quest to be. With destiny, beyond German, beyond ideology, beyond amor fati, and now laughs on me. As I've been presented with dues and fees for the blues that remind me of the Illuminati. So when I call out to be murdered, it's not out of respect for the romance of sacrifice. Not a chance. Sacrifice only makes me spit or cry. It's because I dare the world to take out its most dangerous lie. Not about who I am, but how I conquered faith. Remember? If I see you in November, let go, release, submit, and the rains will not be late. I will take you too. There are many more she's calling my name out in the wild. But I've just begun to tame, will and win them with the exerted mastery of game when they see me again with wild fame.